the idea of Vanasa is Vibrant Prism. We'll be relating things to that. How can Vibrant Prism make a difference to the society? So it's like Vibrant Prism, it relates to, it straight away relates to the planting of trees, planting of other stuff like in the environment and parts of the ecosystem. So how can it make a difference? So I would like this discussion to go on, starting from you. So if you could put a phrase in front of Dr. Todd, and what can make a difference in the society relating to environment. So you say cleaning can make a difference.
Afforestation.
So can you explain that?
Cultivating the trees and
just cultivating the trees. But how is that going to make a difference? Like, you know, you are
awareness.
A
what, we have to aware the people.
Okay, fine. So the name of our Vanasa is Cairns. So we have chosen it because we all know about the Great Barrier Reef. It's a hub of thousands of coral species, animal species, plant species. So, and Cairns, it's a gateway to that Great Barrier Reef. It's located in Queensland, Australia. Earlier we were going to put the name Australia, but we choose Cairns, it's better. The logo of our BPSRS is coexist. It represents...
Okay, good morning everyone. For, again,
it's afternoon.
Afternoon.
It's afternoon.
So we were discussing.
Evening.
Fine, thank you. Good evening. Yeah, so we were discussing, never have I ever burned weed. Right. So, yeah, it was your turn, so yeah.
Never
have you
ever
burned.
The roadside.
Go, No. We have.
Right. Apoor, you're next.
Never have I ever bunged a school.
Come on.
Come on.
Class, man.
School bunk or day
bunk?
Class bunk.
Democracy to make a difference. We just came up with a few very good ideas. We talked about feminism here. We talked about a lot of us were opposing feminism and a lot of us were supporting. Though we have put it in our coexist symbol that we promote all the religions, we are not generalizing or gender discriminating. We are promoting equality of religions and all. So anyone here who still thinks that democracy cannot make a difference, or if you still are promoting the same point, or is putting up any other new point, anyone?
There should be a prefix of what?
It's fine.
But if the leaders are just?
Just. So his statement is democracy can make a difference, but if only the leaders are just.
I have a contradiction to this. We cannot expect any of the leaders being just, because it's a human tendency to go towards their own life. Right? It's totally possible I start liking that person, and if that person says that he wants something to happen, I might end up doing that, even if it's against my ethos or my job or something I'm supposed to do, regulation. Right? Yeah. So being just is psychologically inappropriate. Anything else that is?
E-
either your elder brother or elder sister has turned in the way that the person is supporting LGBT rights as being a part of it, as turning into either a lesbian, a gay, a bisexual. So, how would you comment or like would react to the situation that you feel? Because turning or supporting about these kind of events is like kind of being courageous in the Indian society.
The same thing depends on the place of society. In India, if you see a couple, you will get a bit like what are they doing and what and all, and we.
You have to say the views like regarding like how would you react to it?
Yeah.
So, I live in a society which is a bit a very like orthodox, so I would react the same way.
As a society.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. So talking about how would I react? Like for example, if my sister supports LGBTQ and in real life I don't, so I wouldn't like go to her and say. No, to, how are you supporting LGBT if I don't? And if we are two different people with two different brains and two different opinions. So, I wouldn't mind if she is supportive.
Okay.
Even I wouldn't mind. As he said, I'll continue with the point that we stay in Orthodox society. Now, when we are talking about Orthodox society, what?
Hello,
so, yeah. He was our old boy, and as he told that the case he suffered during his seniors, from his seniors, that he was a batch outed for approximately 1 year.
Yeah.
From there, he basically started, he get the confidence from there only. That at that point, from the school point of to the for the school to his success, now he is one of the greatest engineers of all time. He's preparing his developing the things all over our countries. He's making our country. Or, you know, he's trying to make our country more.
He's developing the transportation system in our country.
So basically, his main was whatever the he speaks about his keynote was.
How are you guys? So, as you know, in the adventure, we have the adventure idea. So, you might think what adventure is. So, everyone has a different definition for adventure. So, if for her it might be something thrilling, for them it might be breaking some rules. So if we sum up adventure, then it might add up to something thrilling, something which makes you take a step forward and break all the rules, and yeah, which makes you have an adrenaline rush is known as adventure. Discussing about the Barasa name Sparta and connecting it with adventure. So Sparta guy. Sparta